Good, they haven't gotten the name as yet, but we have protocol here. We spray every client that comes to hands.
Spray yourself too, of course.
Next hand. Trust me, I'm adequately sprayed. Okay. So, can I get the name before we start off?
Oh, Rona. Rona, a.k.a. Auntie Rona, a.k.a. Debbie Rona, a.k.a. Rona on the block, a.k.a. Rona on that side.
Miss Rona, who are you speaking to, eh?
Rona.
Okay. So, is it okay if I just say Miss Rona?
I look that old.
Okay, so I'll just stick to Rona.
Thank you.
I was asking. Okay, so how are you doing today, Rona?
I thinking. You don't know what's happening now?
What's happening right now?
Everywhere. Clothes.
Right.
Clothes. I vex. I can't buy soap. I don't have water. Nothing. Okay. You know what's going on now?
What's going on now?
The virus.
Hence we have protocol in place.
Exactly, the virus.
I'm still seeing persons putting myself at risk for persons like yourself.
So, why are you still seeing me?
Because persons like yourself still need assistance through hardships and whatnot. So I want to know, why exactly are you here?
Carlos.
What's his name, sorry?
Carlos.
Who's Carlos?
He's supposed to be my husband.
Okay, so Carlos is your husband.
Yeah.
Okay, Carlos. So what's your surname?
You don't know, my name is just Rona.
No, but if you're married.
I don't know Carlos' last name.
How long have you been married for?
A long, long, long time.
And you don't know your husband's surname?
No. No.
So it was never me.
Why are you asking me questions? Why are you asking me questions? The reason I am here is because I think Carlos have the thing in his throat.
The thing in his throat. So you potentially might have the problem too. Okay. So you've been asked. Okay, hold on. What thing?
I think he have the COVID.
The what?
I think he have the COVID.
How you so sure, and why do you think so?
So, what's today? Today's
the 22nd of March.
Probably two weeks. Uh-huh. I think it's two weeks.
Uh-huh.
2 weeks ago.
Uh-huh.
Carlos come home, of course.
Right.
He entered the door, he took off his shoes. I tell him to take off his shoes.
Mm-hmm.
I talking to Carlos. Carlos breathing hard.
Carlos breathing hard.
Hard.
2 weeks ago.
2 weeks ago. Carlos
2 weeks ago.
Hard.
I'll
ask Carlos if he okay.
I'm gonna practice social distancing.
He tell me.
Uh huh.
He tell me he just have a little flu.
A little flu.
I say okay. I rub him down with the oils or kind of thing. Give him the bush tea.
Mm-hmm.
He say he okay.
Mm-hmm.
So I say that's not nothing. I tell the children, don't worry.
Mm-hmm. How many kids do you have?
Eight.
You have eight?
Eight kids. All from me. All from there.
Okay. Eight kids. Okay.
So we're sleeping.
Mm-hmm.
So I hear him doing.
Mm-hmm. So you don't think you should be at a medical practice?
No. He tell me it's the flu.
Okay.
So I go, I wake him up, I tell me if he okay. I make some more tea for him. He tell me he okay.
Mm-hmm.
I go back on the bed.
By him?
No. He was drinking the tea.
Okay.
All right. I went back in the bedroom. Tell me, when he finish, he'll come. All of a sudden.
So what did the tea have in it?
Leaf. Bay leaf.
Grass.
Soursop leaves.
A proper mixture.
Oil. Oil, it's a mad work. Oil.
For what? For the flu?
For the flu, because for the flu and the fruit.
Okay.
So after he cough, mm-hmm. I end up in the living room, of course.
Mm-hmm.
So I ask him, stay there. What happened to you? He tell me, oh, he just choked. He take a leaf inside. Mm-hmm. I take the chair and I tell the chair and stay on that side.
That side of the house.
That side, right. All in the living room, in the kitchen. Mm-hmm. So I watch him, he tell me, oh, nothing happened to him.
Mm-hmm.
I say, okay. I say, sleep there.
Mm-hmm.
He say, okay. All right, go and sleep.
So you made him sleep in the living room and you in the bedroom.
Yes,
with the kids.
Yes. Mm-hmm. I'm afraid.
You're afraid. Next. Again, you don't think you should go to a doctor?
No, the flu. You're not hearing. Is the flu he have? If you're not hearing, okay. The flu he tell me he have.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
The next morning, I wake up 4 o'clock, and I start cleaning.
Right.
Tell a train, let's go mop the floor, mop the house, all the walls, the lights, everything. Everything.
And it's the flu he has.
The flu. I just been safe. I train, I don't have money to take nobody hospital. No kind of thing. All we have is the naturals. The same tea they have to drink. You understand? Right. And they'll choke just like he choking.
Right.
Understand? I washing the lights, you know, mm-hmm. the television, the sanitizer, all that, everything. Mm-hmm. He go to work, he come back. I ask him again when he come back, you okay? So he talking. So every time I ask him a question, he do me. So
what's he doing? What's he doing?
Mm-hmm. You watching me doing it? Mm-hmm. So I tell him what happened to him. Mm-hmm. He cannot speak, of course.
Right.
I start panicking. You have sanitizer?
Yeah, I have it. But why are you panicking in front of me?
Listen, I had to tell you my problems. Just listen to me.
Yes.
So, okay. I ask him what's wrong. Mm-hmm. He just do me. So I tell him, no. What happened to you? What happening to you?
Right.
He come and put me to sit down. I tell him, no, stay outside.
Also,
he come and put me to sit down. I tell him, no, stay outside. Stay outside. He tell me, I just want to talk. Talk mm-hmm. about what? Mm-hmm. You going to tell me what happened to you?
Right.
Baby. Rona. Rona, what? Tell me what happened to you. I have something to tell you. What you have to tell me. We have kids inside. What you have to tell me? Cannot say. He come and sit down in the balcony. He say, baby, listen to me. I listening, Carlos. He not talking now.
Right.
He just there rocking.
Right.
Back and forth. I say, Carlos, what it is you need to tell me?
Right.
Carlos say, baby, you know my friend. What friend? You know my friend. What friend, Carlos? I don't know none of your friends. A bus driver you is. One of my friends, they came down 2 weeks ago, you know? Mm-hmm. 2 weeks. Who's that friend? You don't want to give me name. So I didn't get the hot water off the stove.
Okay.
Who's the friend, Carlos? We have 8 kids, Carlos. Who's the friend?
Oh, he knew you were going for the
Yeah, he knew I was going to get the hot water. Oh, a friend. You know, one of my friends, I pay for her to come down. Where she come from?
So you're not worried about the fact that he paid for a friend to come down?
No, it's a friend.
Okay, continue.
Don't you have friends?
Yeah, I have friends.
Okay, exactly.
Continue. Right. I was just asking a question. Right.
So he tell me he paid for the friend to come down. So I asked, what's the friend name? He can't tell me the name. So I have the hot water there already. Yeah. I say, Carlos, what you have to tell me?
The friend come down and I went out with her.
Where you go? Where you go with her? Where? You supposed to be home taking care of the 8-year-old. They home eating food, eating that. Anything they do, they poop, they eating. They sleeping, they eating. They eat, they sleeping. They get up, they sleeping. They go and sleep, they getting up, they eating. They go and play, they eating. When they finish, they sit down there, they eating. They watching TV, they eating. They have no crisps in the house, no biscuit, no ramen, nothing. Nothing in the house. You supposed to be driving the people to provide for us.
Right.
But no. You want to send down friend with his own money. You okay. Up to now he cannot tell me friend name. Okay. Up to now.
Right.
I said, Carlos, what is it you have to tell?
Hold on. Where do you work?
By the market.
Oh, you're working by the market. Who takes care of the kids?
Me.
So all 8 kids go to the market.
Sometimes some of them stay home, 4 of them stay home, 4 of them come with me. We're doing a rotation system. You don't know what that's what they're doing now? That's not what government workers doing. That's not what all the hotels and restaurants are rotation.
So you're circle. Rotating?
Yes.
How old are your kids?
3, 4.
Hold on. You said 8. I have to take down the numbers, okay?
3, 4, 12, 8, 16, 8, 24, 8, 9, 16, 24, and 9. How many of them are named for you there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You're missing one more.
Oh, Rosetta, yeah. She 12.
She's 12.
Yeah, they have twins.
They have twins?
Yeah.
Okay, so the 24-year-old stays home with the other
no,
three.
That one is come by me. That one is addicted. She have a little thing.
She markets with you. Yeah. She has a what?
A thing. I can't tell you that. That's classified.
Okay, so the 18-year-old stays home with the other.
No. That one have to come because they have to count the money for me when I send in my things.
So who stays the rotation? Who's the eldest at home during the rotation?
What's the ages I give you there?
So apart from the 24-year-old and the 18-year-old, you said a 16-year-old?
Oh yeah, him. Yeah, he does still.
He's the one that stays
yes,
home?
Yes.
With them? Yeah. Okay. And what school does he attend?
Bocage.
Okay, so what's your income like?
Enough.
Enough for you and the 8 kids?
Yes, enough. Enough. That's why Carlos there. That's why Carlos and I together. So I'm making enough. You have to make the rest.
Okay.
You understand?
That makes sense.
All right.
Okay, but like you were telling me, so he brought down
the friend? Yes, he brought down the friend. And up
to
now, he cannot tell me what he and the friend do. But I get into that.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Right? So I asked Carlos about the friend. I have the hot water there. You remember I have the hot water from the stove? Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Carlos telling me, Rona, don't fly it on me. Don't fly it on you. What friend? Who's the friend? What you have to do? We went out for a drink. Prios. Right where Prios is. You know where we live in? Bakati and Marsha, the hill up there.
It
went right Prios, you. Right Prios.
Mm-hmm.
And drink. You know it's 2-for-1 over there?
Right.
Don't ask him when he take me Prios at there if the train.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, he take a Prios, you. You know how much is Prios?
So it's a her.
It's a her.
Oh, how did you find out it's a her?
He crying. Hey, take her to Prios. Hey, spend money on her.
Mm-hmm.
He telling me, oh, that money for the children.
Mm-hmm.
He spend it on drink.
Mm-hmm.
He spend it on hotel. To keep her hair, you. Hotel.
Mm-hmm.
And he finished telling me, oh, remember you called me that night and I told you I can't come home?
Mm-hmm.
In the hotel with her.
Mm-hmm.
What he doing?
Mm-hmm.
I don't lose it already, the hot water. Listen, what did you do? I'm gonna boil another set of water for him. What did you do, Carlos? What did you do? Carlos telling me, oh, nothing. All kind of snot, because it's the flu he have.
The flu he have.
You know, she was feeling tired, so I had to take her up to the room. Then you don't have 2 legs to walk?
Right.
He should have 2 legs to walk.
Right.
God didn't bless you with 2 legs?
She has 2
legs. Oh, I asked her, yeah, I asked him that, of course. Yeah, she has 2 legs. So why you have to take her to the room?
So
they don't have elevator? They don't have stairs? So you doesn't take stairs? If he doesn't take stairs.
Yeah,
exactly. Everybody takes stairs.
Mm-hmm. So,
I ask him
so
if she doesn't take stairs. He carried out money if he's to her new. With 7 fingers, you. 7 fingers. The two free I cut you because vex. You understand?
When you cut the 3.
That's another story, counselor. We'll get to that.